Granlund down there. It's the new five are on. This comes around for Ekholm. He's out high with Nino Niederreiter. Niederreiter with the puck now. Works it down the far wall. 25 seconds to go. Thrown to the net. Tip score! Cody Glass in front. It's a power play goal. And Nashville is on the board.
Watch Ekholm gets to the forehand. Niederreiter comes all the way down the wall. He's going to give it back to Ekholm. Ekholm looks here at Duchesne. He's covered, and he says, you know what? I'm just going to get it to the net. Cody Glass is in front of the goaltender. What happens there? Deflection. And they might look at this. This is a pretty high tip here. I think it'll be okay. Okay, let's take a look here. I think it's okay. His stick. Let's see right here. It's below his shoulder.
It's time to get the verdict here, and here's Kyle Riemann.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a good goal.
Cody Glass picks up his third goal of the year. He's picked up by Forsberg. Now down low to Hoffman. Around, but Carson was the only guy there. This one fed through the neutral zone. Nashville got away with one, but Forsberg picks it up. Forsberg across for Sissek. He scores! Forsberg had the hot hand, but that time he delivered it perfectly.
Good job. Watch Carson to go soft backhand pass. They pick it up, but Forsberg gets it right back, and he sets this pass up perfectly. Defenseman down, backhand sauce to Sissons, right over the body, and then Sissons into the empty net on Montembeau. Look at that pass. Right over.
Glass eventually had it for a moment. And it's finally tipped out of there nicely by the Canadiens. Caulfield coming in with Suzuki, 2-on-1. Caulfield, oh, what a stop! Tremendous save by Saros. Penalty call coming up on Nashville.
Save of the game so far, but look at Suzuki.
Nashville penalty number 8, minor penalty, tripping.
We warned you about those two, and he's able to get the stick on them.
Since he's gotten back in there.
Yeah, he's just full of confidence right now. His game's definitely in order.
Here they come. Caulfield, a burst of speed to try to get past Carrier. A good shot, but Saros cut off the angle. Got turned back with 7 seconds remaining. Granlund from the line brings it across and sets things up. One last chance. Ekholm pounds it to the net. Score! It may have been tipped again. Great traffic in front. So right in the closing seconds of the power play, Nashville makes it a 3-0 game.
Simple. Granlund sauce to Ekholm, right to the net. And I'm not sure if this is Niederreiter or Glass that tips this. It might have been their defenseman. Might have been Barron. I'm not sure who. It definitely goes off something.
Yep, that's Barron's stick, I believe. Now bouncing puck. Suzuki surrounded by 3 gold jerseys. Duchesne can't get it out. Throwing back to the net. 2 men there. Rebound. Doc looking for it. Saros finds it. A one-timer save made. Blast there by Juuso Parsonen. And a great play by Carey to take it right out of midair. On the counter. Parsonen cuts to the middle. Beats it back! Duchesne battling for the rebound. Cut to the middle. Pulls it back to the corner. Now hits the cutter. Josi tipped on the net. Good save by Montembeau. Gets down low. Around Duchesne. Duchesne fed it right up the middle. Picked off by Caulfield. Caulfield on the breakaway. He scores! Nashville gave it away under a minute to go, and it is Caulfield, the wrong guy to give the puck to in that situation. That's goal number 22 on the season.
You get burnt, and this was another turnover inside the blue line there, and Caulfield has enough time to make a play there. Here goes the puck, and here goes Caulfield. He's able to get separation. Nice little forehand, backhand, quick hands. Be with the eventual NHL all-time goal leader, in my opinion.
Nashville underway in the second period against Montreal. Top line out there.
Just have to make sure they have good habits and continue to play the right way.
Fighting for it, Granlund. He's able to get it over for Niederreiter. Niederreiter shot off the post. Rebound McDonough. Throws it into an open corner. Up the board. Sissons cruising over. Keeps it inside the line. Forsberg tried to corral it there. Back comes Montreal. Drew into Anderson. They score. It went off of the glove of Saros and in. The puck was up for grabs in the neutral zone. And Montreal has cut the lead down to 1.
Just fine. And this is
right here, top of the circle. And did that go through the lacing of that, or did it just hit the top of his glove and go over? Let's see. Oh, it just, he had the thing and it just snapped his tee right there.
Sorcic for that goal. He's gone 2 months without one. Novak tried to go upstairs. Clanged off of something. Looked like maybe a piece of Montembeau. Here's Trennan now. To the slot. To Novak! He scores! Avi Novak.
Novak, as you know, right there. I think that went off the post. Beat Montembeau up and high. Nice little cycle game here. Janot's going to go back down. Trennan, look at Novak. He was in that cycle, but he came right back to the front of the net. Trennan, perfect pass.
Carrier bangs it off the sideboards. It hit the linesman. Here comes Caulfield. Back in the game. Suzuki to Doc. Off the post! Nashville got a bad break when that outlet pass hit the linesman. Now they're under fire. Nicole gliding in. Niederreiter, he's been very noticeable here in this period. Now Novak turns towards the net. He makes a great feed. Gelsie's in. He scores! The captain sneaking in the back door. And it's a 5-2 hockey game.
We always talk about that next goal, the importance of it. Preds are up two at this point. Again, getting in on the forecheck. Getting that retrieval. What a pass. Right over to Josi, Tommy Novak. I mean, the guy's got his head up the entire time that puck is on his stick, surveying the ice, and he just distributes, and Yossi's going, what a pass, buddy.
A chance to attack here. Granlund looking for an opportunity. He's got McDonough! Saved by Montembeau! And that will do it for the second. Oh, McDonough almost had his first as a Predator.
Phantom high stick call. Could have got two for slashing, though, easily. Two different times, but he missed him on that one.
Jankowski is loose. Man comes out of the box. Nashville has killed off the two-man advantage. Jankowski keeps moving towards the net. It's loose in front. Through the legs. Janot turns it back. Finds an angle. Duchesne had to kick it over to the stick blade. Granlund straight away. Josi. Across. Score! Duchesne! Nashville checks that off the check mark. Their first 5-on-3 goal of the season.
I was just thinking, you can't go too long without taking a shot. I know it's 5-on-3, you got lots of space. But you had the Canadian stationary in the middle of the ice. Look at the recovery. They set this up perfect. Granlund up high, goes to Josi. Josi head up. He's looking to shoot, so that kind of freezes the kill on that side of the ice. Watch Duchesne. He moves into that lane, gets open there, so Josi has a lane to pass to him.
Carrier stick explodes into two pieces. He's going to try to defend without one as best he can. There it is. Try to glove it out of there. One-timer. Score. Unfortunate. So Gallagher, the beneficiary of the broken stick by Carrier. And Juicy Saros will not be happy about that.
Over the ice, not taking chances. You see right here, Carrier tries to get it out. Just misses it. Nice little play. Right to Gallagher on the back door. And he just roofs it on Saros. Well, they're in good position here, and that's just a tough play. Granlund's trying to take that path.
Nashville showing some signs of life, and they will be sent off on this five-game road trip with a great ovation from the Smashvillians. 6-3 is the final.